disturbs the other tenants. That's my work. I gotta make a living. Till 3 in the morning? That's enough.
Mr. Dunbar, I suggest you confine your typing to regular hours.
Yeah, it's too late. The damage is already done. The couple in 12 are moving out on account of the noise. But that's not all.
What else is there?
That girlfriend of his, that Sharon Blake, I want her out of here, too.
You leave her out! This is as crazy as he ever was. He's here to kill me. Now I want him out of here. I either talk tonight or I'm going to the city attorney.